Hey, what's up, Owl Rock Nation? Welcome back to my channel. This is Owl Rock, and for this video, another review na naman tayo. No? This is a promotional video, pero ito nga, i-check natin tong si Nest Arcade. Okay, so IDO is coming soon. Okay, coming soon po yung IDO nila. Unlimited access to casual play to earn NFT games all in one mobile app. Okay, so pwede nyo po itong i-download sa Google Play Store, I think, no? Mobile application po siya. Powered by Solana Blockchain. Okay, pag Solana, magandang project po guys pag mga Solana, no? Kasi, ano lang siya, mga less fees lang, less gas fee. Mababa lang yung gas fees niya. Hindi kagaya sa Binance Smart Chain, tsaka sa Ethereum, diba? So, pag Ethereum talaga, napakalaki. So, tingnan natin to, no? And, yun nga, meron siyang upcoming IDOs, no? Puntahan nyo yan. So, pwede kayo maging updated. Visiting guys, no, bisitahin nyo lang po yung Twitter, yung Discord, and yung Telegram nila. Okay, so fueled by Feather token po siya. So the Nest token, Feather is an SPL token specific to the Solana ecosystem that can be traded on the Solana blockchain just like Sol. It is both a Nest arcade currency and an independent store of value for players and investors. Yan, ito nga yung Metaverse natin, the first playable NFT collection on Nest Arcade. So, Metaverse is a Nest Arcade's first NFT collection. So, NFT collection siya guys, no? Which is pwede mo rin siyang isang i-play to earn, no? The Metaverse NFTs will be the first playable characters in Nest upcoming Flappy Bird style, okay? Minigame launching in Q1 2022. So, pwede kayong bumili sa Magic Eden, okay? So, kita nyo dito guys, ito, no, ito yung ating style ng ating game. So, may pagkakahawig nga kay Flappy Bird, yung game style niya. Okay? And, pwede mo siyang laruin through mobile phones. Ayan. So, fluff through pipes and earn tokens. Okay? And, yung partners natin ito, ito yung mga partners natin guys, no? So, napakadami. Ayan. So, oho. Kasama pa rin pala siya ng Odiana Ventures, no? And ayan, so napakadami guys, no? Check niyo po ito. Fish DAO, meron din siya. So, punta tayo sa kanilang white paper. Ito nga yung nakalagay dito guys. Nest will be the first play to earn arcade app on the blockchain. The goal is to massively accelerate blockchain adoption through a remarkably simple app such as Netflix but for mini-medium scale games. So, okay. So, para sa games nila itong ating Nest Arcade, no, yung application nila. So, players will be able to own their in-game characters using NFTs and play them in a variety of play-to-earn games. So, marami silang games like ito, no, Stone Walls tsaka Brick Breaker. Ayan, isa lang dyan, dalawa yun sa mga games nila. Nest is a combination of three rapidly increasing multi-million dollar markets: NFTs, mini-games, and play-to-earn. So, all merged by blockchain technology. So, yung mga products nila guys, ito. So, meron tayong Nest Arcade, meron tayong Nest Hub, Nest Marketplace, and then yung Nest Wagers. Meron din sila ditong Genesis Collection. So, Metaverse is Nest's first NFT character collection. So, Metaverse is made up 1,600 unique birds and then randomly generated from 150 hand-designed attributes. Meron din sila ditong NFT breeding. Okay, so pwede kang mag-breed ng inyong NFTs. And yung marketplace, which is pwede kang mag-buy and sell dito, no? Dito tayo isang pinaka-earnings natin, no? Buy and sell dito sa marketplace. And yung FAQ dito, kung titingnan natin dito, may tanong din kasi dito, no? Kung mobile ba yung version lang, no? So Nest will be bought on mobile device as well as desktop. The desktop platform will come shortly after the app is established, no? So upcoming pa lang to guys. So ewan ko lang kung maganda tong mga i-release nila dito sa games, no? I think sana, no, magkaroon sila ng free to play para din syempre sa mga mobile users natin, no? Ito yung roadmap natin. So tapos na tayo sa website 2.0 launch. So, meron pa siyang team expansion na mangyayari. And sa 2022 nga, itong Q1, guys, is the token IDO. And magdi-DEX listing siya sa token marketing campaigns. So marami siyang update na mangyayari, guys, and magkakaroon sila ng NFT drop. Okay? So abangan niyo to, baka meron siya sa Twitter, no? So kung gusto niyo mag-update, guys, eh puntahan niyo lang lagi yung kanilang mga social media like Twitter and Telegram. So paano nga ba mag-earning dito, no? Yung earning dito, no? So player earnings, Nest main driver for growth will be its ability to allow players to profit playing games, no, sa paglalaro daw ng games, guys. And ito nga yung mga pwede nating gawing earnings, no, yung breeding and merging, renting NFT, reward programs, staking NFTs, participating in events, referral program, okay, bug reporting, and watching advertisement, no, may ads din dito, guys. So pag naging token holder ka daw dito, guys, magkakaroon ka ng ito, no, core token holder benefits, early access to the app, early access to the NFT asset drops, exclusive founders group, and then first invited to test new features. So magkakaroon pa sila, guys, ng expansion dito sa desktop, no? The app will be transformed into a desktop platform. This will help Nest reach a broader audience and opens the door to dozens of new advertising possibilities, angles, and messages. So ito naman yung team natin, guys, no? So wala lang sila ditong mga link ng kanilang mga social media, pero ayan, guys, no? So halo-halo silang, I think, no, halo-halo sila ng country, no? So ayan. So you can check them to Google, no? Through Google, pero I think okay naman yan kahit wala namang silang ano, no? O ibang game nga, walang team, di ba? So yun. Syempre, no? Hindi ko naman sinasabing i-push nyo to, pasukin nyo to, no? Hindi ko sinasabi laging pag na-review ko is pasukin nyo lagi, no? So make your own research pa rin, guys, no? And kung mag-invest kayo sa mga ganitong mga platform, is kayo na po yung bahala, no? Take at your own risk pa rin, kasi po pera nyo po yan and sarili nyo yung pong decision yan. Okay? So ako po yung nagbibigay lang po ng information about this kind of NFT, play to earn, mga website. So sana po ay nagets nyo po ako. Okay? So, yun, sana po ay nagustuhan nyo yung aking pag-review, kahit hindi na masyadong malinaw sa inyo or hindi nyo naintindihan yung ating website. So, yun lang naman, no? Yun lang naman yung masasabi ko dito, ay okay lang naman din, guys, no? And sabi ko nga, this is upcoming pa lang din. And meron silang IDO na coming soon. And marami silang update, marami silang games na aparating. And hoping na ito ay magandang project, no? Hindi naman kasi lagi lahat ng project na nakikita natin is okay, successful. Pero hoping lahat ng nare-review natin is maging successful. At syempre, makatulong din sa ating mga viewers natin. Okay? So, yun lang naman, no? Sana po yung nagustuhan nyo. And kung nagustuhan nyo, guys, don't forget to like this video. And syempre, don't forget to subscribe and hit notification bell para hindi po kayo mahuli at updated po kayo lagi sa aking mga video. Okay? This is Alrock, guys. Thank you so much. Stay safe, stay healthy, and God bless to all of you. I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning.